After truce in parliament, Modi government is hopeful about a substantial portion of pending legislative business being completed in the remaining 3 days of the winter session beginning Monday. After disruptions in both houses, particularly the Rajya Sabha, over the last 3 weeks, the government and the opposition arrived at an agreement on Saturday at an all-party meeting called by Rajya Sabha Chairman Hamid Ansari to pass those bills on which there is a general consensus, skipping the contentious GST bill. In the upper house, 18 bills are pending. Ever since the winter session got underway on November 26, proceedings in the upper house were disrupted over a variety of issues, with Congress accusing the Modi government of political vendetta in the wake of the National Herald case. The Arunachal Pradesh imbroglio and Union Minister V.K. Singh's dog remarks also triggered uproar in the house.
पर आम सहमति बन गई है कि अगले तीन दिनों में तमाम विधेयक पास किए जाएंगे और विभिन्न मसलों पर चर्चा होगी. वो सब तय हो गया है तो इसलिए अब ये अगले तीन दिन तो बाधित नहीं होगा. इसमें ये एक्ट भी है, जुवेनाइल जस्टिस एक्ट, जिसमें अमेंडमेंट प्रपोज है. तो इस एक्ट के साथ क्या किया जाए, इसमें दो सजेशन है. इसलिए तय किया गया कि आप इसको प्रवर समिति को दे दीजिए और सब इस पे सहमत हो जाएं, जिससे अगले सत्र में इसे पास कर दिया.
In Lok Sabha, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley will on Monday introduce the Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code 2015 that seeks to consolidate and amend the laws relating to reorganization and insolvency resolution of corporate persons, partnership firms and individuals in a time-bound manner of maximization of value of assets. Lok Sabha has allotted 3 hours and 2 hours each to discuss and pass the National Waterways Bill and the Payment of Bonus Bill respectively.
Powered by NNIS.